While we are doing the digital transformation and all those things, what is very important is that how do we capture all the required data, because that is one important thing which will help you in right decision making.
Sure.
And the another one is that in almost all large organizations, there are multiple set of systems. There could be an ERP, there could be a different billing software. So there would be multiple systems. So how do you get one consolidated view of all systems together is another thing. That is what also helps you, because let's say your billing system would give you only a very detailed view on your all revenues line item at a customer level, reason wise, whatever way you look at. But if you cannot correlate that with a corresponding cost side, how do you take a decision making? So one important thing which I feel is that we should have a system which have all the data points from various subsystems so that a consolidated view is visible. That is in a easy and quick decision making. The challenge which we have faced, and I think most of you would also agree which you would have faced, when you collate data from all the subsystems, how do you link the various data from different systems? Just take an example. A customer could be named XYZ in your one system, whereas in your ERP, it could be X space Y and Z. So I think the important aspect is that how do we capture data at the initiation of transaction? How do we collate all? And then we have a consolidated view, which is consistent across all systems.
Sure.
Take an example. I'll just give you an example. Last year, post GST, around a year back, when we were looking at that, how is the hotel-wise spend, we realized that each hotel, while it is the same chain, is created with a location name. So there has to be a lot of manual data processing to come to a one number. So I think these are the few things which is very important in capturing the input, which really helps in easy and quick decision making.
Sure.
Take example, another example I take, just in when you are going and discussing with your revenue team on some things, if you don't have visibility on the corresponding related expenses, how much it will have impact, you may not be able to have a complete view of a particular action which you are proposing. So I think a consolidated system with data from all subsystems with a consistency across all data is what I think is a very important thing to be taken care of. And that's one of the challenges also, that how do you bring in consistency amongst the data.